So we marked this line right here in the concrete, 1.5 inches off of our string line, and that is obviously the distance of a girt. So that line will stay there. It just gives you a good bearing point.
Then I don't have to put these string lines up again because I have them all marked on my footings. Just a little something that I like to do that kind of speeds things up later on down the road.